Okay, we're here in the desert in Hakskeenpan. Car's been unloaded and safe. We went out and had a look at the track this morning. For a lot of the team, this is the first time they've ever been in a desert like this. So we looked at all of the desert, the different textures, depending on where it dries, and the slightly different chemical compositions of the desert. This is a living environment and it does change. We've started marking the lines 16 kilometers long down this extraordinary surface. And most importantly today, we also got to meet all of the guys who've been clearing this surface and finishing off and tidying it up, ready for Bloodhound's first runs. And we managed to say thank you in Afrikaans, in the local language, Ayadanki. Thank you so much to the Northern Cape government and to the Mere province municipality and all of the people who live here for making this possible. Without them, we couldn't be in South Africa getting ready to run the world's fastest car.